Hi guys, my name is Carol Rogers Fay, and I'm coming to you because I need your help. And I'm starting a business, and that's where you come in.
I started selling my art as Hannah's sketchbook, but I feel led to expand it to Hannah's world because Hannah is me, and my art isn't the only representation of me. So, in an effort to welcome you into my world and all that there is inside of it, I am starting a business that is going to encompass more content other than just paintings and drawings.
There is a lot more that I have to offer other than art, and there's a lot more than the art has to offer other than just being something pretty that you put on your
Everything
wall.
Everything that we produce carries weight and carries power, and I want for my all of everything that I produce, whether it's a video or a blog post, t-shirt, a print, a mug, anything, I want for you to be able to feel the power in which I created it, in the finished product, as it's hanging on your wall,
as you're
using it, as you're watching it or reading it. How am I going to? That's where I need your help.
It takes money to make money. And it takes money, in my case, to make a difference.
So much that I want to do, and there's so much that I need in order to do it. I need art supplies. I need space. I need some heavy-duty machinery in the future. I need a computer. I need editing software. I need Photoshop. I need so many things, and I want it to expand it to where I would be able to hire other people and give them opportunities to experience things that they wouldn't experience otherwise, whether it's working with me in a studio, whether it's customer service, or anything, to give them a job opportunity to help to see where they want to go in their own lives. I also want for my art to, and everything that I produce, for the power to be effective in your life, whether it's once or on a daily basis. I want it to change the atmosphere of your space. I want it to change the atmosphere of everywhere that you go, if you're wearing it, or even if you're not wearing it. It carries a spirit, and I want that spirit to be on you, and it's beautiful, and it's loving, and it's peaceful and exciting at the same time. It is everything that is good and perfect in the world, and it is the Holy Spirit. It's living inside of me, and I put that into my art, and I want you to be able to experience that as well. It's healing. It is everything.
And I want too. In addition to that, I also want to do two things in the way of ministry. One of them I already mentioned, actually three things. One of them I already mentioned is that I want to provide job opportunities to people who wouldn't otherwise have job opportunities. The second is to bring Jesus Christ to people through content of all kinds. And the third is to give back monetarily. A portion of all the proceeds of my business will be going toward a cause of some kind every single month. Every month, it'll be dedicated to something different. Some month, it'll be for an organization. Another month, it could be toward helping somebody pay their light bill. Another month, it could be helping toward somebody being able to complete their degree or pay off school loans. I want to help people. And in order to help people, I need y'all to help me.
I hope that whoever's watching this sees the power and the beauty in what it is that I'm trying to do. On some level, I just hope that you see it the way that I do. And if you want to see more about how all of this happened and came about, I'm going to be making more videos talk about how all of this happened. So thank you for listening, and I hope that you find it in your heart to donate a little bit of moolah to the cause. Thank you.